pressed on me to do some evangelical songs, so the music is kind of to pull in the secular, but the words point to Jesus. So with the Lord's help, I put together a few filthy rags, and here's one for you.
I got it.